again.
What's up, Sakshi?
Welcome to Monday Makeup.
Okay, it's Makeup Monday, Sakshi. What are you so busy with?
I'm busy with my nail art.
Show me.
Can you see these polishes around?
Yes, fabulous. Can I see your hand?
Yes, please.
Wow, what is this?
This is marble polish. And today I'm going to teach
this
you.
Are you trying to tell me these are not stickers?
Of course not. They aren't.
Whoa.
These are nail colors.
And have you done this yourself?
Yes, of course. And I'm going to show it how to do it.
Oh, great.
I learned it from a young girl called Neha.
Okay.
Just a lesson.
Okay.
And now here I am.
With just one lesson?
Yes.
Have you always loved nail art?
I totally love it. The colors. And my nails were always painted when I was a kid.
Okay.
So yeah, here we go.
And you always had long nails?
Of course I did.
Can people with short nails do this marble?
They can do it. Yeah. It's just that the amount of polish you use
will be
less. Okay, now I'm going to take a couple of colors. So I have a pink, blue, yellow and some bronze and gold.
But can you use any color?
You can.
Okay.
So here, take a sufficient amount of color.
Okay.
And just put a couple of dots here, there, that's it.
Okay.
All of them.
Okay.
And then I have this little tool out here.
Okay.
That's like a toothpick.
Okay.
But it's not a toothpick.
Okay.
And you just have to scribble.
Oh wow, like a doodle.
Yeah, like a doodle.
It looks so beautiful, but it looks very easy also.
Yeah, it is very easy. It's just simple and you just...
Oh yeah, just mixing it all up.
Mixing it, yes.
Like a color palette.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
And there you are.
Wow. That was easy.
That was quite easy. And you can have the colors that you love.
Okay.
Like different colors, blue, black, red, yellow, whatever you want.
Okay.
And I've added some gold.
Okay.
To give a nice...
like a nice shine to it.
Yeah.
So like it's like more dressy. It's good for... evening parties and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Can you show me some of your favorite nail art? There's so much around. Can you show me before you show us the
sure.
other finger?
And the easiest way is here there are some stickers.
Is that the easiest way to
you can just put a polish.
Okay.
And just put them.
Okay. You have so many. Where do you get these from?
I get it from wherever, everywhere. My girls also, they pick for me.
Okay. Is this your favorite
and
one?
This one is my favorite.
Favorite new
this.
One?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's got a bling.
Oh, Sindhi bling.
Bappi Lahiri.
Bappi Lahiri. Okay.
Yeah. And here are some more.
Okay. Oh, wow. What are those? They just stick on?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Complete nail.
Okay.
You can just stick them.
And what?
They come with the adhesive.
Okay.
And you just stick them.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
Okay.
And here there are some more stickers.
Oh, that's
like
cool. Oh, those are some funky colors.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And this is also some glitter.
Okay.
You can add it.
Okay.
With a nice plain
color. Do you often do that?
I do that as well.
Okay.
And these are some more fruity
Ooh,
stickers.
Fruits. So
yeah.
cute.
You can just stick them.
So you spend a lot of money on this, huh?
It's my... passion.
Okay.
Yeah. So now to finish with this, you need a top coat so that it lasts long, the polish. And how did you like my marble nails? Did you get it right?